says four passengers.
Funny, because jet line of crashlands in Mombasa.
Mauritius are lucky to be alive tonight. The plane they were traveling in was forced to land at the Moi International Airport in Mombasa after developing problems in Kenyan airspace. The Condor Airbus carried 350 passengers was headed for Germany when it developed engine problems this morning.
The Condor Airbus developed an engine problem after oil started leaking. The pilot was forced to land at the Moi International Airport after circling for 2 hours while awaiting clearance.
When 5 minutes after takeoff, he saw something fell off the right wing, a panel of some sort, and shortly after that, there was some noise and vibration could be felt at the back end of the aircraft. And we also saw kerosene coming out of the top side of the right wing.
The plane landed on grass in order to stabilize before it was pushed back on the runway. Panicked passengers ran out for fear that the Airbus might explode.
It was very afraid, but now everyone is safe and the calm come again.
The passengers were traumatized by the experience, with some counting their luck to be alive. Others were happy that it landed in Kenya.
I could go back to Frankfurt, allow it a chance to see Kenya maybe for one night. It wasn't planned like this, but at the end we are happy to be here.
The passengers have been taken to various hotels in Mombasa for the night as they await for an alternative flight. The incident disrupted normal operations, including the landing and taking off of Kenya Airways N540 planes all day.